Hello my dear children, welcome back to the maths class. I hope you all understood the second lesson very well. Today I am going to start third lesson, let's take away. In the second standard you had learnt subtraction of two digit numbers. Okay children, listen to the first activity, to the store. This is the store run by the students of a government LP school. Look at the stock board of the store carefully and read the stock of each item. Notebook 100, pen 50 and pen pencil 75. Listen children, what about today's sale? Today's sale is 25 notebooks, 15 pens and 20 pencils. What is the balance stock after today's sale? Listen children, what is the total number of notebooks? Yes, 100. How many notebooks sold today? Yes, 25. So to find the balance notebook, subtract 25 from 100. 100 minus 25. It is not possible to subtract 5 from 0. So we have to borrow from the tens place. In the tens place there is also 0. So we have to borrow 1 from the 100 place and 0 becomes 10, 1 becomes 0. Then again borrow 1 from 10. Then 0 becomes 10 and 10 becomes 9. 10 minus 5, 5. 9 minus 2, 7. 75. So, balance number of notebooks, 75. Like that, what is the total number of pens? Yes, 50. How many pens sold today? Yes, 50. To find the balance number of pen, subtract 15 from 50. 50 minus 15. It is not possible to take away 5 from 0. So we have to borrow 1 from 5. 0 becomes 10 and 5 becomes 4. 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 1, 3. 35. So balance number of pen, 35. Next, what is the total number of pencils? Yes, 75. How many pencils sold today? Yes, 20. To find the balance number of pencils, subtract 20 from 75. 75 minus 20. 5 minus 0, 5. 7 minus 2, 5. 55. So, balance number of pencils, 55. So children, now we have 75 notebooks, 35 pens and 55 pencils. Children, listen to this question. Next day, 72 notebooks, 100 pens and 125 pencils were added. Find the total stock of each item now. So children, now we have 75 notebooks. How many notebooks were added? Yes, 72. So to find the total stock of notebooks, add 72 with 75. 75 plus 72. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. 147. So total notebooks 147. Like that, now we have 35 pen. How many pens added? Yes, 100. So to find the total stock of pens, add 100 with 35. 100 plus 35. 5 plus 0, 5, 3 plus 0, 3, write the remaining 1. 135. So total number of pens 135. Next, now we have 55 pencils. How many pencils were added? Yes, 125. So to find the total number of pencils, add 125 with 55. 125 plus 55. 5 plus 5, 10. Write 0 here, 1 carry over. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Then write the remaining one here. 180. So total number of pencils 180. So children, now we have 147 notebooks, 135 pens and 180 pencils. Children, listen to this question. Ammu bought 25 notebooks, 24 pens and 29 pencils from the store. Find the balance of each item in the store. So children, now we have 147 notebooks. How many notebooks Ammu bought? Yes, 25. So to find the balance number of notebooks, subtract 25 from 147. 147 minus 25. 7 minus 5, 2. 4 minus 2, 2. Then write the remaining one. 122. So balance number of notebooks 122. Next, now we have 135 pens. Ammu bought how many pens? Yes, 24. So to find the balance number of pens, subtract 24 from 135. 135 minus 24. 5 minus 4, 1. 3 minus 2, 1. Then write the remaining one. 111. So balance number of pens 111. Like that, we have 180 pencils. How many pencils Ammu bought? Yes, 29. So to find the balance number of pencils, subtract 29 from 180. 180 minus 29. It is not possible to subtract 9 from 0. So we have to borrow 1 from 8. 8 becomes 7 and 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 9, 1. 7 minus 2, 5. Then write the remaining 1. 151. So balance number of pencils 151. Do this exercise in your rough note. Today's class is over. Thank you.